Step 1. Attach the hooks. Step 2. Put the screws through the holes. Step 3. Reverse to back. Step 4. Tighten. Step 5. Place the model on the hooks. Step 6. Tensor the position between the two holes. Step 7. Mark the wall. Step 8. Secure the nails.